Hello guys, and welcome to a, well, not a glitch or whatever it is, I don't care what it is, it's a WWE 2K19 unlock everything. Just listen carefully, and it does require you to pay out a bit of money. Not to me, obviously, to the game, so focus on the screen and let's get in with it. So this is 2K19, as you can see. As you can see, it's 2K19. And it's the newest one, obviously. So just press any button or whatever. If you want to unlock all the characters and the belts and everything, this is the way to go. So go all the way to store, which is past all these. Keep going, and then there's a store. These are all your purchasables that you want to. If you want to unlock them all, this is how you do it, right? So follow me. See how you can't see an option to press X, or if you're on PS4, square. This is how you do it. So this is, if you want to unlock everything, like the championships and everything, there's like over 30 some stuff that you could unlock. This is how you do it. You go to the Xbox store. Follow me carefully. Just having a browse 1 minute. Alright, so what you want to do is, 1 minute. That's dear. Alright, what you want to do is go back, purchase the accelerator pack, so the 2K19 accelerator pack. It's only $3.99. Hopefully I've got enough. So what you want to do is just buy that. There we are. You own this product, install it. And as soon as that downloaded, you wanna close the 2K19 so that the fish product is installed. So you've done that. So now you wanna open the 2K19 again. This, you gotta listen carefully, guys, to this. It's pretty good, actually. I find it alright. I did it to the 2K18 one, but I didn't post anything on that because it's an old one, so I'd say it was worth it. Right, so now you want to just go into it and then go back to the store option when it loads in. Right, so you go all the way in. Back to the store, you want to go to the purchasables tab. There you are. There you are, guys. Press X to unlock everything. You ready? Are you sure you want to unlock all WWE superstars and alternate attires, arenas, championships in the game? Yes, you do. So you click yes, and everything, as I can see, is purchased. So there you are, guys, you bought everything. So that's it. You didn't even have to, well, you did, you had to pay real money, but there you are, you bought everything. And that's about it, to be honest. Let me just show you. There you are, all of them. You've purchased every single character. And I'll just scroll through them. There you are, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed.